Holiday World will now require face coverings. The policy takes effect Monday, along with a statewide mandate. Guests must wear face coverings as they enter the gates and in any indoor spaces. It's not required on any water rides or in midways, as long as social distancing is possible. Children 7 and younger are not required to wear masks in the park.